The lifeless body of Leo Echegaray, the first Filipino convict to be executed via lethal injection after the death penalty law was restored in 1994. He was photographed just moments after being transferred from the prison to the funeral parlor, where several news reporters converged to turn the event into a pathetic media circus.